This is the first ASMR video for me. I've been talking to my family and friends, and they've all been telling me that it's time. Just work with water and colors. So I got my paper, got some water. Just gonna drink a little bit really quickly. Stay hydrated. Some do. Relax me. I don't know what are my best triggers, but I think that just the idea that someone's relaxed and talking to me is pretty cool. Maniacs. Plus, with all the sanitary problems and stress, and I think you guys can hear my car. The cars go by in the streets. I hope it's not like this big problem. Oh, that's cool. Most of the ASMR videos, it seems like people are in studios or just some really airtight places. But no, I'm just in my room. I live in a city. With noise. I have to admit, self-esteem. So, I've been playing with colors for like ever, forever, ever, ever, ever. So many things that come to mind when I just see these shapes. That, you know, primary colors are the best. I think that this is also a really calming sound. You know, just tapping. I'm not really fond of the... I don't really get this. State, maybe fall asleep, not think about anything actually. I mean, I think that's probably the main point, is to just relax, get out of that busy place. Just relax and move on. Maybe just, maybe, you know, like think about this yellow makes me think about a sunny morning, sunflowers. Speak French. I could probably be doing this in French. I have an accent though. I like how that works out. I'm gonna move the paper a little bit. Is that okay? video. For the moment,
We don't have the same perception at all. I mean, I'm inside. You're looking in. So, I guess, maybe put some more red in there.
opposite of blue is orange, which is really nice. I mean, I should be cleaning the water. Maybe my ASMR videos could be about maybe, I don't know. I think that the most important thing, though, is just a way to relax and chill out. You know, just stretching is a really important part of my day. So while I'm doing this totally abstract watercoloring, you can just lay down on your back or, and take a deep breath. Take a deep breath and, you know, take a break. Take a break. All this stressful stuff. This great exercise that I use to dream. It's a dreaming exercise. You like breathe in 1, 2, 3, breathe out 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then you breathe out. Thank you.